applause for peace. Let's give a round of applause for peace. This summer I have asked a number of students all around the world, in all different classes, as well as some teachers, to say a few words about what peace means to them. So we're going to present to you now our example of peace.
Regardless of their culture, gender, or religious differences. I dream of a planet where human beings are working together for the well-being and goodness of our global community.
By taking care of our pets and not doing war. If I ruled the world, I would make everyone respect one another because I believe in peace.
La paz es un tesoro que debemos cuidar todos. Podemos hablar mucho de la paz, escribir mucho sobre ella, pero lo mejor de la paz es sentirla dentro de nosotros mismos.
Part of every child's education would be to travel to different places in the world to learn about other people.
The world of my dreams would be peace between nationalities. We would all be treated equally and all of us would live a better life. We would not have war and there would be a better planet. This would be my dream, but I hope it's everybody's dream.
Es la ausencia de guerras o violencia, pero principalmente es vivir y dejar vivir a los demás.
Peace is the illumination of the world of humanity. While war is the destroyer of human foundations, peace to me is light.
Planet of ours. But we'll hopefully there's still peaceful people in this place.
In a world of my dreams, there would be no war. The famine in Somalia would not be happening and hatred would not exist.
Criminality. I would try to reduce poverty and hunger. I would also try to protect the environment and reduce air pollution.
Peace to me is feeling free to be myself and feeling comfortable being who I am without fear of others judging me. To be at peace is to be truly happy in your own skin, accepting others for who they are as well.
Crystal ball ready to smash into pieces at any moment. We, the young generation, hold the ball in our hands. We mustn't let it crash. We can bring love and peace. We can fight for this. We can keep the ball still. We are holding the world in our hands. We can stop war and hate and bring back the missing love. Yes, we can, because life and the world belong to us.
The video.
Thank you.